My name's Julia Rivard. I'm a business owner here in Halifax, and I've been in business since right around 2003. I came here in 1995 to be an athlete, a canoe kayak athlete, training with the national team on Lake Bunuk, and I've made my life here after graduating from Dalhousie and Nascat. I have three wonderful kids, and I love Halifax, and I wouldn't want to live anywhere else. I know that Mike would be a great leader for the HRM because the single most important thing that we need right now, facing so much opportunity but also challenge, is somebody who not only can bring together a strong vision but lead that vision. And I think Mike's got that. He's got the ability to listen, to create the vision, and then lead it. And that's what we need right now, in a leader who's going to bring this city to reach the potential that we all know is out there, and to face up to the challenges that we know we're going to have to face with strength and with leadership and with vision.